So yeah, here's the deer, and I shot it like there. See, there's a bit of an exit wound out the throat, but ran a wee way. Ran probably 70 meters really, but
yeah,
70, 100. But yeah, dropped right here. Nice wee spiker. Shot that deer. And yeah, we're just walking up, walking into the top. So we're gonna go for a night, but we couldn't really be stuffed, so we're doing a day mission. And we've spotted our first chamois. It's up above me on the hill here. So we're gonna go the other way behind me, but I think we've decided we're gonna go up this way. So we'll go try track him down and see what he is. And yeah, hopefully we'll be able to get onto him. He's probably good 900 yards away at the moment. So yeah, we'll go around and see what we can do.
Catching a bit of altitude. Pretty hard to hold the camera steady. It's fairly windy up here, and I'm not on a tripod, but I think I've got some pretty neat footage. Goodbye, mate. Live a good life.
Yeah.
We'll be after you in a few years.
making our way out. We've kind of had enough. And yeah, looked over the ridge up behind us and doesn't look too bad, but didn't see anything. Not really that great chamois country. Maybe a bit further along, but yeah. So yeah, we're gonna make our way out, go pick that deer up. Yeah, it's pretty unreal seeing that chamois, that little one that came in. That was pretty awesome. So yeah, got some good footage of that. So yeah.